All full up. Can't carry any more. This might represent one of the... I don't have enough space for that. Those charged with crimes are brought here, and they battle under the watchful gaze of the gods, the only infallible judges. Those proven innocent may leave, but the guilty are killed and thrown to Shabalba. Amazing! Is this a Pocketop court? Might be the way out. This must be the way out. And in the moment the gods were satisfied Metnal did not kill his wife, a pelican landed at the accused's feet. This stunned those in attendance. This was a seabird, hardly ever seen this far inland. The representatives of the gods decided to see what the bird meant to do. It circled Metnal, flapping its wings and squawking softly, and then it opened its mouth and a half-eaten fish landed at Metnal's feet. This was understood by all as a sign of Metnal's guilt, and he was quickly executed. snapped. May 23rd. Over a month has passed since our expedition departed from Cuiaba. We have consumed our provisions methodically thus far, and continue to be in high spirits. Father's age shows when we're on foot. A few times now I have caught Rally looking over his shoulder and back at us to make sure we're still keeping up. Father always returns a look with a smile and saying he'll soon be the one in the lead. Shit, the rope snapped. Well, that's a bit of progress. This ladder isn't as rotten as it looks. Find a way out. Mm.